last time on Watch Fridays.
Really? Let's see
Jalen.
Look how I'm already at the point.
And now back to three sprays and a voice line. Merry Christmas, folks. We are back for more Watch Fridays again. Or Merry something. Merry Hanukkah? Is it Merry Hanukkah or
Merry Hanukkah, happy? Boy.
Merry happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah. I'm clearly not happy today.
You're
I'm not smart today. Okay, words.
I think Hanukkah actually starts on Christmas this year.
Holy shit.
Like, it really, I think it does, if I looked at my calendar correctly.
But regardless, Merry Christmas, all you motherfuckers out there. I hope you get nothing for Christmas and coal.
And coal. But, you know, best of luck in your loot boxes, because I sure am having shitty-ass luck, but then I haven't been playing that much, so.
Yep.
I just want that Tracer skin, that's all I want.
Speaking of, in regards to skins, I have Santa Tollborn, Santa Sombra, and Santa Lucio.
Sombra ain't Santa though. She's just like a candy cane looking thing.
Have you been naughty or nice this year? That's the real question.
Starting off with an assault map today. I love assault maps.
I like how no one
answers. I know.
Answer
I think I'm going to be Pharah today. Even though I fucking hate her.
I'm gonna be Genji.
But if there's no healer, then I guess I'll go healer. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna be Pharah. I just wanna blow shit up. Oh, there you go. Thank you. Banana something.
Everything can be happy. Are you naughty or nice this year? Leave your comments in the comment section.
Leave comments in the section. All right.
Yep.
Can I blow other people up?
You can blow yourself up.
Yeah, you can blow yourself up.
I would. Cause I'm smart like that. Who made it?
Oh, someone made it.
Yeah.
I made it once before. I was so happy.
You can easily get the ball into the hoop with Symmetra.
Yeah.
Sniper, think without him. Motherfucking Junkrat. I mean Junkrat. Roadhog.
Oh, there's a Roadhog, man.
Yeah, he killed me.
I'm so sick of Roadhog, I swear.
Gotcha. You know, he really creeps me out. He really does. He's very creepy to me.
Very creepy.
God!
And you know what else creeps me out? That clown skin that Junkrat has. Oh my god, that fucking thing's ugly.
Oh, I
think it looks awesome.
It looks like the Joker.
Exactly. Wow, okay. The new Symmetra is insane. In here all the
Rip. Oh shit, I'm about to die.
Gah!
Thank you, Torbjorn. How the fuck did he hug me? You didn't see that coming. Motherfucker, how did you fucking hug me? I got my justice range from above shit.
Holy shit.
Thank you so much, Jalen. Thank you for hacking this so I can get more health.
Oh god, those Symmetra turrets.
We can kill it. We can kill it. Screw you.
Give me that pack. Oh,
help me.
Oh shit, they blew me out the fucking thing.
Oh my god.
God.
They all came off from over there.
Here, let me do my justice race from above shit.
What's the actual name of that move?
I have no idea.
Barrage.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, Rocket Barrage.
Rocket barrage incoming!
Now you make Farrah sound like a fucking nerd.
Nerd! Nerd! Oh my god, those turrets! Holy crap!
Did you get bitch? Did you get bitch?
Bye.
If I was Reinhardt, that would have been a problem, but.
Motherfucker!
The like Genji just gave up.
He pushed that Roadhog off. Loved it! Can we get the fucking point, please?
That would be very nice if you could.
Fine. You know, I was about to use my barrage too.
You know what? I'm so tired of Roadhog, and I'm in his bullshit. That.
What, you're gonna play Bastion?
No, fuck that.
Oh, y'all should have heard me the other day. We're waiting on a character to pick his.
Oh, they already saw that in the last episode.
Or
the
was it?
No, that wasn't the recording.
That was
the first episode.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about that 3v3 match.
No. I'm talking about when I said bitch.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, that.
When we're waiting on a character, like, to choose, like, and then I'm like, okay, please don't pick Bastion. And then he picks it, and it's just, like, silent and quiet, and I'm like, bitch.
We all started dying.
Bitch, really? Pick Bastion. Oh, Lord.
Hey, Santa, can you nerf Bastion for Christmas for me?
The fuck out of here, dude.
Also, nerf Roadhog too.
Oh no, this nerf is changed. That's it.
All they need to do is just raise the cooldown on it. I might just raise the cooldown on this change, and that's fine. Because most Roadhogs, they hook, and if they miss, they run away and heal.
Basically.
Or most of the Roadhogs I've seen.
No, their combo is hook, shotgun, hook, shotgun, hook, shotgun.
But that's only if they miss, though. If they miss, then they just run away and heal. Intentemos otra vez.
Miss me? My ultimate is ready. Oh, there's a Widowmaker somewhere.
Someone told you. Oh, what a Winston.
Ooh, I'm liking her right now. She's so much fun.
Oh yeah, she is. Especially with that latest update, where she can just basically fly forever if you know how to manage your air meter or whatever.
Rip. Who's over here?
God damn it, Winston. Here I am.
Some health! Someone find their teleporter!
There's just Bastion. What's up?
What, is he just sitting there and doing Bastion? Nothing? Bastion Chronicles.
Damn, alright, I'm on the fucking roll, okay? Let's go.
Oh god. Oh god.
God.
Oh god, what?
Went Harambe mode. He went Harambe mode.
Harambe mode.
Harambe mode.
Harambe mode.
Monkey man.
Also, can that meme just die, please?
Please. Please.
Motherfucker, no.
I don't want to bring politics into this video. I don't want to bring politics in this video, but like 1,500 people voted for Harambe in the vote. For other candidate. I was like, please tell me. I thought people were fucking joking, and I looked it up, and people are actually legit about it. I'm like, oh. You lose faith in humanity every year.
Oh, I lost it completely. I'm not gonna bring politics into this, but yeah, I lost it completely.
Yeah.
Oh, I lost faith in humanity in 2008.
Get! Oh! Over here, somber.
What the fuck, Hanzo?
Okay, let's go. Give me that. And... Oh, that was over there. And, oh shoot. Hello. They have mercy. She's about to die in a second. Translocating.
Been here all the night. What I hate on PS4 is that people can just make groups that just keep messaging you, and it's annoying.
Hey there. I need some health.
I hacked a health back on the right. Oh, now I did.
It's nice and peaceful and quiet.
I don't like it.
Nope, I don't like it either.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Mucho mejor. ¿Qué onda? Rip in pieces. Ah, you.
Fuck.
We all make it. Dragon of the Darkness flying. Oh God. His EMP charged.
Enemy teleporter
detected.
Do they have a teleporter?
Do they? Oh shit!
God, there's no one ever around when I do this. It's annoying. he went to a mode right in front of me, like, boy.
And I just used my EMP and completely just...
I haven't even got took my it out. Ult. I never got my fucking ult! Like, and I was just killing.
They made the ult charge times longer.
It's never been that long. Like, whenever I get other, like, fucking shit. Mm. Is that Arsymmetra? Yeah, is that Arsymmetra?
I don't think it is.
That's their symmetry from the first round.
Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, she killed you. I'm not fucking giving my role for him.
Epic. That's more like it.
That's more like it. Alright, what time we have? 14 minutes, not bad.
Reach level 65 in the loot box.
So now what?
We'll keep going.
You don't want to go 3v3?
No. After the experience we had last time.
No. Yeah, I don't blame you.
Bonnie.
Okay. Weren't we here last episode? I think we were.
Banana. No, bye-bye. You picked Tracer, motherfucker. Okay, I'll get Mercy then.
I was gonna say, hurry up and pick her before somebody else does.
What, Mercy?
Yeah.
But no one likes healers, though.
No one likes healers.
No one likes to be- And then they fucking leave us healers to fucking push the payload.
I guarantee you the only reason why they buzzed Zenyatta the way they did is so people can play a healer. Because Zenyatta used to fucking suck.
Mm-hmm.
Shut the fuck up!
But he did, though.
No, not you. I'm talking about the Tracer. She's like, I need some healing!
Oh, okay.
Not you.
I was about to say.
not you.
Because you said that as soon as you said that, I'm like, dang.
Damn, I was like, I didn't know you
had to calm your shit. Damn. Alright, Raijin. You're probably going to go out there and just fucking go ham.
I'm going to ram the moment. Actually, I'm not going to actually do it this time. I usually only do it if I see a clear opportunity, but most of the time people just move out the way. It's horde as soon as I get out.
Oh hell no!
Oh god. Oh lord, I ain't gonna sacrifice myself to go out there!
Nope.
Two!
Wow.
Get right.
Oh, your body went flying, dude. Your body went flying.
I wish I would have saw that. I see it in the recording.
I wish I would have saw that. I didn't see it. So unfortunately, it won't show up in the recording.
It just went flying like a freaking doll. It was funny. Watch out behind you, dude. Fucking main.
Bitch.
Where are you guys?
I'm staking my claim on this.
Who's over here?
Literally.
Oh, I thought that was her. She's gonna get me.
Thought that was their best. I'm
staking my claim on the objective.
That kind of helped us. And screwed you guys over, but we'll take it.
Yep.
We'll take it. Okay.
Oh god, my dual shot battery is low. I hope it doesn't die during recording.
Oh no, that would suck.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's a fucking, bitch.
There's a bitch?
There's a bitch.
A wild bitch.
Widowmaker.
A wild bitch appeared.
Where you at? Widowmaker. What? Hold on, let me see that again. Okay. I didn't see how she killed me, but whatever, I'll take it. I'm gonna have to take it.
Early, guys.
You know what? Screw y'all.
Fuck the code. This is Widowmaker trying to do.
Alright, move the damn payload. Alright, Tracer. What was that Tracer trying to do?
I know! I'm not gonna save her ass! Raijin can be all over there if he wants!
Tracer! RIP!
Damn it.
Why can Mei snipe?
Alright, it's so fucking OP.
This actually wasn't even that dangerous over there, it was literally just that D.Va. I don't know what the rest of their team are doing.
Oh, dude.
Let me guess, Bastion.
No, well, yeah, that too, but.
Oh, they have a shield generator over here.
I thought they... Oh, I threw that Torbjorn. Terribly.
Torbjorn.
I was going to him, and then friggin'...
Oh, man, guys. Why they put this so far away, man?
I don't know, but I took care of that shield generator, I think. So...
Alright, screw that. I'm going after that person. Oh, never mind. Diva, what are you trying to do?
I know! She's just on top of that shit, like...
Wrecked.
Shit.
Oh, really?
Can I fuck this man?
Oh, come on, really? Y'all, they're contesting it.
Thank you, Raishin! Shit.
Where the hell? What's the delay here? Alright, there we go. Victory.
Lord. Holy Bastion in the grave where he belongs.
That Symmetra was good. I'll give her that. She was really good.
Did they buff the damage on her gun like by itself as well?
I don't think the damage, but the range definitely.
Epic. Thumbs up to that.
What time are we at? 22 minutes. We can keep going.
Yeah, we'll go.
One more. One more.
Oof. One more time.
One more time.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to have yet another loot box I'm not going to be able to open.
Will Jalen ever open a loot box on recording? Find out. Never. Select your hero.
We need a fucking tank!
Oh my god.
Not Bastion! Oh wait, no, Bastion's not a tank, never mind. Were you gonna be Pharah?
I was gonna be Pharah, but like, nobody... Lately, people have just been neglecting to play tanks for some reason. This happened last night, too.
Mm-hmm.
Because every time I want to play somebody else that's not Reinhardt, nobody ever wants to fucking pick
a tank. I can be a tank if you want me to.
Nah, that's fine.
Just like me. I feel you, but with the healers. No one ever wants to pick a fucking healer, so I end up having to pick the freaking healer.
Honestly, it feels like only on competitive people try to balance out the teams.
Yeah, Quickplay does not even... They don't even bother.
Even though they added that one hero limit, people just still want to play whoever the fuck they want to play. I mean, that's fine and all, but, like, team composition is important.
Mm-hmm. Sorry I stopped there. Drinking my Sprite.
Speaking of Sprite, I got Sprite and my crown, Apple Crown Royal now.
Yay!
So I can drink my shit off.
Speaking of soda, I have... Well, it was 30. Now it's probably like 26 cans of Mountain Dew. Game deal. Don't ask.
Oh, they could just get out. That was terrible. Holy crap.
Yeah, what were you gonna say, Gina?
Nothing. I caught up with you.
Oh my god. Scream. Aw, you. Someone's at the...
Already? God damn.
Probably a Tracer or something.
Yeah, Genji or something. Oh, there's three of them over here.
Fuck it, he fucking hooked me.
God, this tracer is annoying. Holy shit. Oh, sorry. Not that bash my arm. Oh, Lord. Ripping loud. Gonna cut that out, man.
I mean, if we'll hear it, then sure. But maybe the game audio will probably, like, overtake it. Overbalance.
Hey, you. Oh, shit.
Oh, what's hitting me? Oh. Oh, get!
Oh, shit.
God, this tracer. She's all the way up there, and no one can reach her.
Everyone is counting on me.
Please and thank you.
Oh, Rage! Fuck, they killed me. Where are you, Jalen?
I'm right here.
I haven't seen you at all. All I see is this Junkrat, the Bastion that was parked there, and Raijin.
Oh god, I'm dead again. Shit.
I'm trying to get there as fast as I can. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna.
They are bum rushing us for no reason.
Someone please contest. Thank you.
I'm on my way.
Someone get there. I have my blizzard, so once I get there.
If they don't die, okay.
Okay,
Really, Tolvorn?
What? Oh, thank you. You know what?
Fucking rode- oh,
screw
God.
You.
Oh my god!
Fuck you, Roadhog.
That throw was really good.
Oh my god! Okay, I threw it anyway.
Doesn't matter.
What they even got? Whatever. God,
that
really?
That throw went ham.
Everyone is counting on me.
Look, I do not turn orange. Jesus Christ, this is so fucking far away. Why the fuck is it so far away?
What's so far away?
Me trying to reach y'all.
Oh, fair. They have a shield generator.
Really? Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm over here by my lonesome self. If they find me, they're gonna kill me.
Oh, behind you.
How'd you know?
Because I'm dead and I spectated you.
Oh.
Wow, Roadhog.
Oh, I'm probably gonna switch to Junk. Oh no, somebody's Junkrat already. Never mind, shit.
They knew before you.
Bye, Junkrat. Oh my god. Okay, this is completely unorganized. We're just all over the place.
I don't know where y'all at the fight.
I know, I can't even find you guys.
I'm at the payload.
I fucking died.
Oh, I see Jalen.
Fucking all over the place.
I see Jalen, but I don't see anybody else.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to y'all,
cause everyone
fucking died. Everyone's about to die again, cause I see y'all critical.
Oh my god, really?
Oh, and you leave. Okay, yeah, just leave me. Just leave me.
Shit. Screw you. Huh! Oh, you!
You know what? Fuck this. No one. Fuck you guys. I'm not gonna heal you guys.
I have my blizzard.
Diva online. Everyone wants to Lord. Fucking run off.
Gina, I can't find you, so...
yeah, I couldn't find you either. I don't know where you were. Oh my god, really?
I'm trying to prevent the payload from the
morning. Yeah.
This diva's just sitting here. I guess she just got disconnected. She just got
disconnected.
Yeah.
Yeah, someone left the game. Oh no, someone on their team left the game. Well, someone probably got back.
What are you doing, Genji? Like, get the fuck out of here, dude. Get behind.
Holy crap.
Oh wow. Okay, okay then, yep. This seems obviously coordinated.
Nice.
I don't know. You fucking push this guy. You.
God.
I God, Tracer is so annoying in the fight. Like, I swear. Is that your Pokemon friend?
Fucking Genji everywhere.
Okay.
How is he? I'm shooting him! How is he not dying? How is he not fucking dying? There, finally!
Hitboxes.
Widowmaker.
Just to get away from from Roadhog. And he hooked me through a wall, by the way.
Where the hell did Farrah go? Oh, he's up there.
I also got somebody killed that Roadhog.
I did. I killed him. I think. I don't know. I'm all shooting him.
Holy crap, that almost killed me.
Thanks for blocking me, Jaylen!
That was my fault, That was my bad. I was trying to get in. I was trying to get it in between you and her, so that way she gets trapped and she couldn't shoot you, but I misaimed. Or mistimed, I should say.
This Tracer is fucking annoying. Our Tracer sucks.
God, I did not mean to. Screw you.
Oh, Winston?
Oh, watch out.
10 seconds.
Whew, thank you. That was getting ridiculous.
Yeah, it was.
The beginning of that was fucking terrifying. Oh, here we go.
How the hell did he... How did they not know?
He literally just...
He literally just... He came down. And just went turbo. It just came up and killed them. That was hilarious.
Good lord. You know what, if Bastions are just gonna do, they might as well just fucking make his gun just fucking a fucking minigun.
Might as well, I mean...
That's yeah, all they would've... fucking do anyway.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh lord, okay.
Alright, that'll be it for this week, guys. Thank you guys for enjoying. What else?
Okay, I'll be honest, I completely forgot we were recording.
Oops.
Yeah, my fucking stepdad's in the background being loud. Ready to ruin the intro. Way to ruin the intro, guy. Okay? Yeah. Anyways.
Oops.
Bye?
One of right, the pancakes
what
in there?
What the hell ever? I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.